Now more than ever, as career and employment professionals, as policymakers, you are essential to realizing our country's vision of inclusive prosperity. The work you do is important, and you really do inspire me by your dedication to helping people build a better life. And through that, you have this multiplier effect on their families, on our economy, and on our communities.